Barron Falls. Hi.
Hi. I got scared of this giant spider.
Giant spider.
Yeah, that I never seen before. Bigger than the last one I seen at the house.
Where are we, Chelsea?
We're at Jeepers Creepers.
No, we're not.
I see the sign. It says Jeepers Creepers.
Wow.
Rainforest
that is...
Julie.
Yay.
Or Julie.
Hello. Wow, that looks steep. You know what I think?
What?
I think we'll be able to see Tarzan here.
Who's Tarzan?
You don't know Tarzan?
No.
Serious?
No.
Hello.
No. I don't know.
You don't know?
Wait, is he a person or just a thing?
Few moments later.
Barron Falls. Where are we going? Where is this bridge gonna go to now?
Few moments later.
Sobrang hinihingal na kami. Kulang kami sa exercise. I think we have to do some more walking. You know what I think? I think I just saw Tarzan around. I think I saw Tarzan.
Tarzan.
Chels is wondering, who's Tarzan? Don't you know him? He's wearing a nappy and he's wearing a nappy and he's like hanging on this big, what do you call that? Like this big kind of like part of the tree. So he's jumping from tree from another to another.
I don't know if he's Tarzan.
Hey guys, so we are now home from Barron Falls, and before heading home, dumaan muna kami sa Atherton to buy some veggies. And here I have two bags of avocado for $2. I mean $4. So this is $2 per bag. Mahal to siya pag binili sa grocery, Coles or Woolies. I think it's $2 each. Pero pag nasa Atherton ka, kasi marami dong farm, marami silang fruit stalls. So, mura lang siya. Per bag, $2. Two bags, $4. Lemon lime. Lemons and lime. $2 per bag. So, this one is marami na for $4. Awesome! And we dropped by the Humpty Nut World then to buy this salted caramel 250 grams nuts. Ang sarap to siya. So, bumili ako ng isa lang. And talong. What's this? Yeah, it's eggplant. Yeah.
It looks like a plum.
Yeah, it looks like a plum. So, malalaki po yung talong dito sa Australia. So, yung isang talong, marami kang maluluto. So, ito hahatiin ko siya kasi masyado siyang malaki. Anyway, that is all for this vlog. I hope you enjoy this video and see you on our next vlog.
Happy Mother's Day to her.
Thank you.